This is how you make a snowflake. First, you get scissors, and then you get a piece of paper. Fold the paper in half. Like this. Then you fold it again. Like this. And you can fold it again if you want. Then you start cutting it just wherever you want. I like to start in all the corners. I'm gonna make triangles. Like that. You have to be careful not to cut yourself. Then you just cut wherever you want. After you cut it out however you like, you unfold it. You have to be careful not to rip it though. Here is my snowflake. You're all done making your snowflake. You have to take all the little pieces of paper and make sure you get them in the garbage can